Place your hands on the knees. Make comfortable. Relax your shoulders. Let it hang your shoulders. Elbows relaxed. Neck also relaxed. Anything you want to see in this hall, look it now. Be sure nothing will change during meditation, so you need not to open eyes. Who cannot keep eyes open, tight your blanket over your head. So, gently close your eyes and keep your body upside straight. Keep your eyelids relaxed. And your jaw also relaxed. Be aware from the environment surrounding where you are sitting now. Three times deep inhale and exhale. Keep your eyes closed. And we will chant Om three times. During the chanting of the Om, withdraw yourself from the external world and become one with thyself. Deep inhale and chant Om. Very systematically, full of awareness, full of the consciousness, full of the alertness, withdraw your senses and your mind from the external world. Chant Om. And become aware of your being here in this hall where you are just now sitting. Inhale. Om. And now begin to repeat your Guru Mantra. Lord Binhari, be relaxed. Each and every word, each and every letter of your mantra, consciously remember and pronounce mentally. Relax. Relax. Just relax. I know that I'm sitting here in this hall for a time being. I have withdrawn myself from the external world just to be one with myself. I feel comfortable. I feel secure. I feel very secure. It's good air, good energy, I'm happy and relaxed. Repeat your mantra with full of the awareness. Do not sleep. Do not run away with your thoughts. You know that you are repeating your mantra. Feel your body is relaxed, comfortable. And feel your breath. Take your time to repeat your mantra very relaxed, very clear. Don't hurry. You feel very relaxed. Your body is relaxed. You know that you are sitting here in this hall with me. It has a divine energy. You know the surrounding is very peaceful. And your breath is flowing very natural. Just feel and repeat your mantra. And you know, do you know the value of your breath? How precious it is, your breath. Relax. Relax the whole body from the toes till the top of the head and from the top of the head till the toes. I know that I am inhaling and I know that I am exhaling. Be aware of your mantra repetition. The repetition of your mantra with very clear thought. I know that I'm inhaling and exhaling. I'm repeating my mantra. I feel comfortable. I feel one with myself. Feel the breath, time of the inhalation, pran shakti is flowing in your body. And at the time of the exhalation, all the toxins from the body is flowing out of the body. Mantra, like you are repeating in your heart, each word or the letter of the mantra touches the petal of your anahat chakra. Let it turn into the light and sound, nada and prakasha. Now in your Chidakas. Imagine the picture of your Ishtadevta or Gurudev and feel your mantra in the heart. Keep your body relaxed. Don't run away with your thoughts. Be one with thyself. Relax, relax. You know that you are inhaling, and you know that you are exhaling. Your mantra is very precious to you. It fills your body, full of energy, your consciousness with the full of the wisdom, and your life free and comfortable. The light or the vision in the Chidakas behind the forehead wall, and sound and feeling the touch, love in the heart. Now just concentrate on your breath. And try to inhale a little deeper. And extrovert yourself in the outer world. And chant Om 3 times, then Naham Karta. Mala around the neck, rub your palms, place the palms on the face, warm your face muscles and eyelids, and fold your hands, bow down, place your palms on the floor or the ground. Try to touch your forehead to the ground. Try to relax your shoulders and neck muscles. And feel the blood circulation towards the head, towards your face. Feel the stretching of your back muscles. Keep your eyes open. Just relax in this position. And slowly, while supporting your hands on the ground, while inhaling, come up. Wish you all the best. Deep Narayan Bhagwan ki Deveshwar Mahadev ki Dharam Samrat Satguru Swami Madhvaranji Bhagwan ki Satya Sanatan Dharam.